Thank you. Thank you. I want to thank the Lone Ranger. He took his hat and she stepped in the door. When he put it back on, she was screaming for more. She said, thank you. Thank you, Lone Ranger. She said, Lone Ranger, I never kissed an outlaw before. Cues, is it me or your trusty horse? Above and away.
For the Lone Ranger.
Look at honky tonk village in Texas. There's a guy who plays the best piano by far. He can play piano any way you like it, but the way he plays the best is into the bar. When he jams, it's a ball. He's a batter of the law. People gather around when he gets on the stand, and when he plays, he gets a hand. The rhythm he plays puts a catch on a trance. Nobody there bothers to dance. And when he jams, with the bass guitar. When he jams, it's a ball. He's a daddy of them all. Let's jam one time.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, to happy 10th year anniversary to People's Park. 10th anniversary of Commander Cody in California. 10 years of decadence.
Holy crinkle!
On this very stage. All right, we got a couple of new songs. We're going to lay on and starting off. Now I've been in Berkeley in a long time, and when I went by North Campus Giant Burger, the band had to time me like Odysseus or Ulysses to the pole, right? Because triple cheeseburgers, two triple cheese side order fries. Wanna feel good, but don't you stop on by down in my neighborhood. There's a funky little shack, it's just a hamburger stand right underneath the freeway down at Park and Grand. You wanna know what paradise lies? I call it two triple cheeseburgers, side order fries. In your car and you gotta have it bad. Come on over, buddy, and you'll be glad. Out comes a waitress with the gorgeous big teeth. Right in her hand is your favorite treat.
Two triple cheese side order of fries. Two triple cheese side order of fries. Two triple cheese side order of fries. Thank you.
special secret sauce. What's inside the patty's only known to the boss. All that melted Velveeta really sticks like glue. All that funny looking shit, well it tastes real good. I can feel the grease dripping down my thighs.
Triple cheese side order of fries.
Here's a little song for Louis about advice someone gave to me one time. You got the dice in your hand. Roll them. Roll those dice. Falling out of his hand. He said, now take these dice. The more you better roll for your life. Cause we know that life is nothing but the roll of the dice. He said, don't think twice. Roll the dice. But she stood by the order line. She said, I can't go on. Oh, damn, we cried. If we stop, we fried. In the shade, it's 101. And we are rolling the dice. The federalities, they don't think twice and we'll pay the price. It won't be very nice. Take my advice, roll the dice. No, my mama says, son, you better start stitching. If you don't like the fix, don't play in the kitchen. It's your life. It's what you're thinking on Judgment Day. It's gonna be too late to figure it out. Better stop twitching. You don't like the heat. Don't play in the kitchen. It's your life. It's what you make it on Judgment Day. It's gonna be too late to think. She said, roll the dice. She said, roll the dice. She said, roll the dice. Come on, roll the dice. She said, don't think twice. Just roll the dice. Roll the dice. Roll the dice. Thanks. I'm gonna do a couple of oldies just to prove I still do some country and western. Smoke that cigarette, and I don't mean tobacco. I'm a guy with a heart of gold, ways of a gentleman. I've been told the kind of a guy that would not squash a flea. Now if me and a suit of carrot met the man who invented the cigarette, why I'd murder that son of a bitch in a first degree. It ain't cause I don't smoke myself, and I don't reckon it'll hurt my health. I've been smoking them all my life, I ain't dead yet. Nicotine's waves are all the same. At a petting party or a poker game, everything's gotta stop when I smoke that cigarette.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you love yourself,
still sing.
Don't
you really hate to make him wait?
You gotta have another cigarette.
Pick it, Billy. Had a game of cards the other night. Old Dame Fortune was doing the ride. Had kings and queens, they kept on coming round. So I played it low, but I bet it high. My bluff didn't work on a certain guy. He kept on betting and laying that money down. Well, he'd raise me, then I'd raise him. Well, I sweated blood, you got a sinker, swim me fine. They called and did not raise that bet. I said, aces, full pal, how about you? He said, I'll tell you in a minute or two. Right now, I gotta have a cigarette.
Do
smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette.
Tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate, you really hate to make him wait.
You gotta have another cigarette.
Steel guitar. The other night I had a date with the fanciest woman in the United States, way down south in Hollywood. Said she loved me, it seemed to me things going the way they supposed to be. So arm in arm we were walking down Hollywood Boulevard. She was oh so far from a cake of ice. Our petting party was going nice, so help me Lord, I'd be there yet. But I gave her a hug and I gave her a squeeze. She said, Cody, cut out that shit. What I really want is a marijuana cigarette.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette.
Terrible. Till St. Peter at the Golden Gate, you really hate to make it, would you?
Gotta have another cigarette.
This is a message song, friends, and this is the message. Life ain't nothing but a poker game. No two hands are quite the same. I don't know any winners that do not bet. So if any of you cynics are trying to quit, I won't criticize you one little bit. From now on, I'm smoking nothing but tie sticks.
Smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and
you rub
yourself in
bed. Don't think you're at the Golden Gate. You really hate to make it with you.
Gotta have your final cigarette.
How you folks doing out there? You looking good? It's wonderful to be here back in Berserkly. I'm going to sing a tune that Commander wrote years and years and years ago. It's called, I Got the Down, the Seeds and Stems of Grand Blues. World's at a song. Just watching the Late Late Show. A bottle of wine, some cigarettes, and I got no place to go. Well, I saw your other man today. He was wearing my brand new shoes. And I'm down to seeds and stems again. You know, I met my old friend Bob today. I'm up in Bowling Green. And he had the prettiest little gal that I'd ever seen. But I couldn't hide my tears at all, 'cause she looked just like you. And I'm down to seeds and stems again. Tells me that there's other ways to get high. They don't seem to understand. Lord, I'm too far gone to try. Now these lonely memories, well, they're all I can't lose. And I'm down to see and stems again. You know, my dog died just yesterday. Oh, that left me all alone. And the finance company dropped by today, and they repossessed my home. But now there's just a drop in the bucket compared to losing you. Song, I don't believe it. We want to introduce you right now to Tony Johnson. He's back on the drums. Yeah, the man in the yellow hair. He's got a song that he wrote. He sings it. He's going to sing it right now for you, called Midnight in Memphis.
Find myself a friend. Following my footsteps just to see where my head. And I'm trying to break this rule, but I can't even get down to bed. Midnight in Memphis. Well, would you take me away? But midnight in Memphis is a long, long time for the day. It's running on me the street. Can't you hear those things go on? Well, 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 it's running on me the street. With a girl that ever goes on, the girl that ever goes. It don't matter what you do. More. it. Yes, I heard the river rise. This is what it said. It said, I don't need no live one. I just take care of the dead. Midnight in the mountain. Where would you take me away? But midnight in the mountain is a long, long time. Speak every day. It's a long, long time. Keep every day. It's midnight in the mountain. Well, I said, it's midnight in the mountain. It's midnight in the mountain. Well, I said, it's midnight in the mountain.
It's Tony Johnson there on the drums and the vocals.
Right on, right on.
Is it Saturday night?
Well, if it's Saturday night, you must be Tim Eshelman on the bass guitar then.
Thank you, folks. Here's a little song about Saturday night, since it fits the occasion so well. It's about a town called New Orleans, and here we go. Now, if you've ever been down to New Orleans, you can understand just what I mean. Off in a week, it's quiet as a mouse. Saturday night, they go from house to house. You don't got to pay the usual admission if you're a cook, a waiter, or a good musician. So if you happen to be just passing by, stopping at the Saturday night fish fry, we're rockin', yes, we're rockin'. You never seen such company and shuffle till the break of dawn. They were rockin', they were rockin'. You never seen such scuffin' and shuffin' till the break of dawn. Now me and my buddy was on the main stem, fooling around, just me and him. We decided we could use something to eat. We went to a house on Rampart Street. We knocked on the door and it opened with ease. A lush little miss said, before we could even bat an eye, we were right in the middle of a big fish fry. Oh, rockin'. Yes, oh, rockin'. You never seen so scuffin' and shuffin' till the break of dawn. Oh, rockin'. Oh, rockin'. Yeah, yeah, you never seen so scuffin' and shuffin' till the break of dawn. Now, Mr. Steve Fischel on the steel guitar was there. He'll tell you more about it now.
Begin.
We figured this was a good place to play. The party was already underway. All of a sudden, the lights went low. Everybody there made straight for the front door. I was so scared, I didn't know where to go. Stood right there, and I fell on the floor.
Oh, rockin'. Oh, rockin'.
Oh, my goodness, you never seen such scuffin' and shuffin' till the break of dawn.
Oh, rockin'. Oh, rockin'.
Scuffling and shuffling till the break of dawn. Now the women were jumping, screaming and yelling. Balls were flying and the fish was smelling. The wind was fall by the noise they made. Somebody hollered out,
better get out of here, this is a raid.
They got us out of there like a house of fire. They put us all in that Black Mariah. It might have missed a pitiful view, but it got both me and my buddy too.
We're rocking. Oh, oh, we're rocking.
Goodness, you never seen such scuffing and shuffling till the break of dawn.
Oh, rockin'. Oh, rockin'.
Oh, you never seen such scuffing and shuffling till the break of dawn. Let's bring it down and let the commander play till the break of dawn.
Go, chill.
Took us to jail in a dazed condition. They booked each one of us on suspicion. A woman came down with my bail. Finally got me out of that rotten jail. You say you want a fist in your eye, just mention a Saturday night fish fry. I don't care how many fish in the sea, don't ever mention a fish to me.
You're a rockin'.
Oh yes,
you're a rockin'.
My goodness, you never seen such cover and shuffling. Break it down, break it down.
You're a rockin'.
Tim Ashman singing that boy, a scuffling and shuffling.
I got to hand the ball back to the good commander one time.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you tired of being ripped off at fast food chains? Join me in my protest against the 7-Eleven. You know what I'm talking about.
Run on, run on.
Let's go stealing at the 7-Eleven. Could be down at a 7-Eleven stealing some beer.
Stealing at 7-Eleven now. Stealing at 7-Eleven.
Oh, put your tennis shoes on. We've got some fun now.
Stealing at 7-Eleven.
I promise you we'll be feeling fine. We'll go to the 7-Eleven, steal some wine.
Stealing at 7-Eleven. Stealing at 7-Eleven.
Yeah, 7-Eleven, the choice
to do. I'll steal from them. Oh, that don't steal it from you.
Stealing at 7-Eleven.
That's right.
Take out music.
There's an electric eye. Brace of a dog is gonna bite you on the thigh.
Stealing at 7-Eleven. Stealing at 7-Eleven.
Got a running man. Lift him out of my arms.
Stealing at 7-Eleven.
Oh, boys, we blew it again. Go open up the river doing 5 to 10 falls.
Stealing at 7-Eleven. Stealing at 7-Eleven.
At 7-Eleven. Choice to two. Steal from them or they're gonna steal.
On a Saturday night when I'm not working, I like to go down and steal the limousine. Takes to the Mill Valley 7-Eleven and back right up to the front door. Open up your trunk and go inside. Grab all the beer and wine that I can find. Stuff it in that trunk of the Playboy magazine. But I'll tell you something now. That cashier, if she's cute, I'm gonna take her too.
Steal that 7-Eleven. Steal that 7-Eleven.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, one thing I got to do is play the blues. The Berkeley blues, as distinguished from any other kind, form, or substitute for the blues. Ladies and gentlemen, I was born in a crash pad way back in 1966. Back in 1966, I was born in a crash pad, people. Way back in 1966, my poor old mammy was tabbing acid.
My papa was in the living room chopping up some bricks. By the time I was 3 years old, I could not relate. My mom and dad drove back and forth cross country 15 times from the east side to the Heights. Oh, and I was born in the crash. Way back in 1956. My mama was tabbing up some acid. My daddy's on Telegraph Avenue looking for kicks.
1956.
Play the blues. Tell me your troubles, baby, and I believe you got them. The thing in life isn't only at the top, people. You got to check it out down here at the bottom. My daddy was looking for a fix.
playing 8 to the bar.
Boogie!
Rock that boogie, boogie! Rock that boogie!
Sing about that boogie, boogie!
Let the man come and take me away.
I learned how to play to entertain my friends. I was out of nowhere, it all would end. Round about midnight down the park, I was singing to myself all alone in the dark.
Boogie!
Rock that boogie,
boogie!
Rock that boogie,
sing rock that boogie, boogie.
Let the man come and take me away. Let the man come and take me away. Let the man come and take me away.
My papa says, son, you disgusting hippie, you dangerous drug fiend, you anonymous alcoholic, you commie buttfucker, you won't drive into drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln.
Tell you a story about a hot rod race of Fords and Lincolns was setting the pace. That story is true. I'm here to say that I was driving that Model A. Got a Lincoln motor, it's really souped up. Got a Model A body, makes it look tough. It's got 8 cylinders, use them all. It's got overdrive and it never stalls. 4-barrel car with a dual exhaust with 4 of the gears could really get lost. Got safety twos, but I ain't scared. The brakes are good and the tires fair. I fled out of LA late one night. The moon, the stars were shining bright. I was driving up on Grapevine Hill, passing cars like they were standing still. Car passing music on the electrical guitar. Sudden in the wink of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed me by. So look out, boys, that's a mark for me. But then the taillight was all you could see. Vandal ripped me for being behind. I thought I'd make my leg in the lines. My foot off the gas and man alive, I shoved it down at Oak Drive. Wound it up to 110 speedometer. Said that I hit top in. My foot was blue like Linda Flo. That's all there is. That ain't no more. Took a corner side, swiped the truck, and I crossed my fingers just for luck. The fenders was clicking on a guardrail post. That guy beside me was white as a ghost. Coming from out of the back when I started to gain on the Cadillac. It could catch him, I thought it could pass. You knew by then it'd be out of gas. Flames are coming from out of the side. You feel the tension, man, what a ride. Said, look out, I got less to fly. And that caddy pulled over and let me by. All of a sudden she starts to knocking him down. And the dip she starts to rock. And I looked in the mirror and light was blinking. The cops are after my hot rod Lincoln.
Yow, 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 yow.
Yow, yow, yow.
turn your back on them for a second and start playing disco just like everybody else. You can't trust anybody. Disco's everywhere. I can't stand disco. Here's an example of how discomania has penetrated the very basis of our modern civilization. There I was, a poor, drunk, stoned, young hippie stranded on Highway 5. Do I get busted by the California Highway Patrol? No. Los Angeles Police Department? No. You know what I get? The disco police. Disco everywhere, coming out of the helmets, coming out of the little square boxes attached to their thighs, coming out of the squad cars. They did the hustle up to my car. It was disgusting, because they searched my vehicle looking for illicit substances. Looking for marijuana, they couldn't find it because I smoked it all. They were looking for pills, they couldn't find any because I ate them all. Looking for stolen plutonium, I just snorted all of it. But this fat sergeant did the hustle and bumped my bumper. Spilled 55 pounds of the finest Peruvian flake cocaine you ever saw in your life on Highway 5. They discoed me right down to the clink, baby. They arrested me and they put me in jail. They called my puppy to throw my bail. He said, son, you're gonna drive and drink it if you don't suck up that hot. Ride, linger.
Coming by. Thanks to the loons for opening up.
The band of loons there. All right on, right on.
Right now we got the U-bangies down until we roll over there.
Here we go.
Well, I rock over Italy and I rock over Spain. I rock in Memphis, it was all the same. And then I roll into Africa and lean on the ship. Seen them cats doing it out of looking skill. Part of the weeds over the swamp. Seen them natives doing the U-bangers tone. U-bangers stop, but it's a rock and roll. These are the fingers all over the toll. U-bangers stop, U-bangers style. When it hits it, derive the cool cats wild. Ship of steeple feet, a rock and a roll, a skip with a smile, I got the U-bang.
your stone and you bang your style. You bang your style, but you can run and go. Bees and a flame is a devil to go. You bang your style, you bang your style. When it hits it to ride, Commander Cody, wow. Oh, we're gonna get low down here, let the commander rock and roll.
Said we could do a couple of more disgusting, despicable, low-down rock and roll tunes. The kind that your mother warned you about. Guaranteed to rot your mind. Turn you to drugs. Here's a living example of a man who has been able to keep away from the threat of alcohol and drugs for his entire life. This
thank
man.
You, Canada, thank you.
Bill Kirchin has never touched a drug in his life. There's a riot going on. July 27, 1973, I was serving time for armed robbery. 3 o'clock in the morning, don't sleep down in my cell. Heard whistle blow, I heard somebody yell.
There's a riot going on. There's a riot going on. There's a riot going on.
It's up on cell block number 9. all trouble started in cell block number 4. Spread like fire all across that prison floor. I said, okay, boys, we better get ready to run. Here comes that goddamn warden. He's packing a Tommy gun.
There's a riot going on. There's a riot going on. There's a riot going on.
It's up on cell block number 9. Put your hands up in the air. Hippies, don't stop this riot. You're gonna face the electric chair. Now Whistling Willie thinks it's too late to quit.
Fast the dynamite, cause the fuse is lit.
There's a riot going on. There's a riot going on.
Dynamite.
There's a riot going on.
Get someone sell block number 9. 47th hour, the Quaaludes got the band down at the Holiday Inn.
Every now and then there's a riot going on.
Come on, man.
There's a riot going on. There's a riot going on.
It's up in cell block number 9. Oh, yeah. All right, we're going to do one more. Thanks again for coming by. We love you. It's Bill Kirchin with a message song for everyone here.
All right, ladies and gents, we're going to go home now, but I want you to let you know that each and every week we got 7 nights to rock and 7 nights to roll. So here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
7 nights to rock, 7 nights to roll. 7 nights, I'm gonna show my face with a different mama in a different place. 7 nights to rock, I got 7 nights to roll.
Monday,
I'm gonna rock with Jane.
Tuesday,
it's gonna be Lorraine.
Wednesday,
I'm taking Nancy Lee.
Thursday,
it's Brenda Sue with me.
Friday,
taking Linda Lou. Saturday and Sunday, well, any chick will do.
7 nights to rock, 7 nights to roll. 7 nights, I'm gonna show my face with an ever seven play. 7 nights to rock, I got 7 nights to roll.
ever were. Seven nights to rock. Seven nights to rock. Seven nights to rock.
Hey,
I got seven nights to rock.
Monday,
Sister Susie's ball.
Tuesday,
it's at the old dance hall.
Wednesday,
we're at the Roadhouse here.
Thursday,
I'm at the Lions Den.
Friday,
we're at the Chatterbox. Saturday and Sunday,
everybody rocks.
Seven nights to rock. Seven nights to roll. Seven nights, seven days to roll. Seven nights to rock.
Down. I want to introduce the band to you one at a time. Who's been working so hard for you? First off, over there on my far right, sitting down, Mr. Steamer Steve Fisher on the pedal steel guitar. How about it? On the saxophone, the man with a heart of brass, Steve McKay. All right, here we go, folks. Oh, it's the Boss Hoss with the hot sauce. How about a nice hand for Commander Cody on the piano? Oh, one more time, George.
One and only Bill Kurtzman, come on.
Over here now. Holding down the bottom on the bass guitar. How about a nice hand for Jim Eshelman? Last but not least, back on the drums. Nice hand for Mr. Tony Johnson.
Good night, God bless you.